What's up, guys? Man here today, and welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. So we left off here.
The Deathless are patrolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight.
And we have to stay out of sight. So we have to get all the way over there without being seen. That's never gonna happen. That's not really what I meant to do, but whatever. Go up here. Ah, now I'm here. Why wouldn't it? Ow. Using my expert Lara skills to do this.
There's a piece of flint in the pouch. It's a striker to start a fire. Each Mongol soldier had to be self-sufficient.
All right, good for them. Okay, continuing this way. But don't get seen. Of course.
Shit, they're firing at me.
Maybe I could use them to break through that gate.
Are you saying you want me to stand over here by the gate? Time. keep losing track of where I'm supposed to be going. Right, okay, bye. Go, Laura, go, 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 Laura, go. Right, okay. I'm supposed to get up there. How do I get up there? What a nice break.
At last, I killed one of the deathless soldiers. I tracked him through the day until he was alone. He seemed to sense me before I struck, as if he knew the sound of my bowstring. He was strong, but I am clever and I have faith. My arrows pierced his flesh, but he fought on until I placed a shot between his eyes. Even then, he managed to wound me before I caved in his skull. His body caught fire and fell into ash before my eyes. It has been hours since he died, but his ashes still smolder, hissing and popping in the darkness. I do not believe this is his end. The source has a great and terrible sway over those it touches. I must know what happens next.
All right. I'm just back here. Jeez. Okay, where's the... It's above me. How do I get up there? That did not help me one bit. Above me. That's not what I wanted. I got it. There. That did not work. Right. don't get this. Like, what does it want me to do? Want me to jump from there to that? But that's not possible. Oh, wait. What happens if I... Crap. Can I jump from here to there? No. Boy. This isn't possible! Alright, well, I'm gonna leave this part here. I hope you enjoy, and I hope to see you next time, and I also hope I can figure this out. Bye.